Start off with these cool plugs. Add in some snaps. There's a few different kind of drums that are going on the hook that gives you that bounce. Let me just play the drums by themselves. So then we added the 808s. It's probably my favorite part of the track because they're just crazy. I don't even know if you can get that on camera, but they're so like low and fast. I found this Tumbi sample somewhere and chopped it up. It's just simple, easy chops. This is the original idea for the track. That was a part where I was like, yeah, this could be a track. This could be a big track. But we added a vocal chop that I got from Prophecy's dummy vocals. This is how it goes. Change the mood in the second verse a little bit, so I added this pad. It's called Sexy Pads. We obviously wanted to do a little Prophecy hashtag Senti touch in there, so he actually added these cool keys that really complemented the bridge, and so. There's another special track in the song that I don't know if you can see there. It says do not add. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but it says do not add !!!! And with that, the track could have been a little more something like this. Do not !!!! 3 times, do not add.